problem in this country. It's called Muslims. We know our current president is one. Right. You know he's not even an American.
We need this
first certificate,
this
man.
Totally inappropriate, and frankly, I understand if Senator Obama and his supporters would find it offensive.
Time for this kind of silliness. We got better stuff to do. I've got better stuff to do.